everyone, I'm here to talk to you about principal amount. Within the context of mortgage finance, principal amount is the amount of money lent by a bank or a financial institution. While paying off a mortgage loan, you would notice that your principal amount is often much lower than the total payment you make over the 10-year period. For example, if you have a home loan of 1 crore rupees at an interest rate of 10.15% over a 10-year period of 20 years, you will end up paying more than 2 crore 33 lakhs. This is more than twice the principal amount. Home loan interest is typically calculated on the outstanding principal amount. The longer the loan tenure, greater the interest paid on the home loan. The principal amount will decline when you pay back the mortgage loan over the loan tenure period. The principal amount is used as the benchmark to determine how much of the loan needs to be repaid. According to another definition of principal amount, while paying back a home loan, principal amount is the percentage of the equated monthly installments that does not include the interest payment. For example, if the EMI is 1 lakh and the interest payment is 10,000, the principal amount is 90,000 rupees. During the loan tenure, every month, the principal amount declines when the principal amount and interest is applied against the loan. Lenders find home loans with a longer tenure period beneficial because the principal amount would remain outstanding for a longer period of time.